Have a seat. So, your name is Chintan?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Chintan. Tell me something about you.
My name is Chintan Sarwani, C-H-I-N-T-A-M, space, S-A-D-H-W-A-N-I, and nothing is silent.
That's your introduction.
No.
Are you getting nervous?
Yes, ma'am. Can I have...
Are you okay now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so Chintan, what's your strength?
My strength is that I'm very daring. Yes, ma'am, I'm very daring.
Okay.
I can join any company who can pay me very well and without knowing the fate of the company.
Okay, and how about your weakness?
My weakness is BBB.
Sorry, what's that?
Babes, bikes and booze.
Okay, and what's your ambition of life then too, you can tell me?
My ambition is to become the PM of the country.
PM, do you know the full form of PM?
Pankaj.
And
Prime now, Marketing Department.
Okay, and why should this company hire you?
I think you are hiring some people so that you can drive me.
You can leave now.
Nice.
Go away, don't you understand English?
My name is Thank you.
Come in. Have a seat.
Thank you.
How are you, students?
I'm good.
Can I have your resume, please? You? Yes, Suraj, tell me something about you.
Well, my name is Suraj. I'm a graduate and I have some 8 years of experience in software developing, and for my current company I have been working for past 5 years. Apart from this, I'm also associated with this NGO. It's called Moonj. And I've been serving underprivileged children over there.
Nice. Yes, Suraj, so what's your strength?
My strength is that I'm a workaholic. I take my work very seriously.
Okay, then how about your weakness?
My weakness is even this, you can say, because sometimes I get so overindulged in my work that I don't think about other people, whether they are working or not. I take all the responsibility over my head. I start working alone.
Okay, and what's your career objective?
My career objective is to become a successful software engineer and to develop a software which I have been ideating for past couple of months. I want to develop that software.
Nice. So how would you be asset for the company, Suraj?
Well, I would say I have this idea. I've been working on this particular software. It's about multitasking, and I've been working on this software for past couple of months, and I think that after joining your company, I'll be able to share my ideas and you will definitely like it.
Okay, Suraj, you will be called.
Thank you, ma'am.